would love to get his first as a Flame tonight. Up the boards, Coronado. Pat Anderson cuts back, shoots, tipped in front. Markstrom has it. Good tip by Coleman. Terrific save.
Good start by Markstrom. Here's Coronado, man alive. Great confidence again. That is a terrific.
Flying in. Jack Hughes trying to get around everybody in the last moment. Uyghur got enough of him. There's the burst of speed from Hughes and the skill set to go with it. Flames counteract. Sharangovich on the ball straight to Huberto. And he nearly one time that one in. Back the other way. Hughes breakaway shoots.
Keeps getting better every game, doesn't he? John, here's Sharangovich. We've talked a lot about that release. And Markstrom knows that release. And then here's Hughes. Wonderful.
On to Sharangovich, who had that point off the post. Talked about the pickup. And Sharangovich in, shoots! Behind Markstrom, but he reaches out with the blocker.
Are tracking it perfectly. And Sharangovich once again, Markstrom.
To protect himself, and he'll stay on the ice. Ripped in by Pesci. Over the stick, tipped in front, great stop with R.
Mentioned there's two of them, and he gets it right to Tatar. Wow.
And that one blocked in front. Now Hughes, second breakaway. In, Geeks, just outside the blocker. Close foot our piece.
Any opening? Clearly takes away the five.
Mason on the back check retrieve. Dylan, Weiss off the skate of Dougie Hamilton. Right to the front. Foudar stop. He gets pushed out. The net comes off.
Kind of misplays it here. He goes for it and a stick, gold stick.
Kadri off the bench, down low Coronado, back to Nazem Kadri. Uyghur shoots, tipped in front, Coronado picked it in behind Markstrom, who made a set of saves. Uyghur, slap shot, that stop on that blocker side by Markstrom. Tatar, just onside with Mercer ahead, backhanded towards the goal, tipped in front, and a pass stop by Bedard at the post against Tatar. Anderson and Coronado on the far boards. Everybody going tonight for Calgary. Anderson, knuckling puck, stays away. Backlund, swung and missed on that ball to the front. Scores! The former Devil, Blake Coleman. Calgary gets a 1-0 lead.
We talked about Kevin Ball tonight getting pucks on net quickly. No hesitation whatsoever. Comes right back to him, throws it in front. There's Blake Coleman in the high slot with the redirect through the legs. But this just does not happen if Ball hesitates or takes a split second longer to get that shot through. He's been doing this the whole night. Wonderful.
Loving every minute of scoring for the Flames to open it up. After a lengthy scoreless tie. And Calgary, hoping they're in the driver's seat. 2-on-1, Huberto, Samantha, to Huberto, scores!
Bedard fires it around, it comes back to the point. Defenseman pinches, and all of a sudden it's a 2-on-1. What a great return pass by Mantha. Siegenthaler not ready to get the return pass. Siegenthaler did not play that very well. He was mad at himself after recognizing that it is his job to take away that return pass from Mantha back to Huberto. And
Dougie Hamilton in aggressively, chopping at it is Kevin Ball. Rasmus Anderson takes the man. Now at the side, Brat jams the front. Bodar keeps it out. They'll shoot for the empty net. And it's in! Coleman second into the gaping cage. And an embrace from the captain.
Great work down low. Look at this. Everybody getting involved, winning puck battles. All five guys back, protecting the house. That takes some talent, too. Right? Didn't even look once, just spins and fires for a second of the night. And what?
And the Flames will snap the streak. A two-goal game from Coleman. And the first shutout of the season for Dan Bedard gives Calgary a 3-0 win over the Devils.